Where is my eye, Harold?
Right here.
Yes. I never expected two decorated soldiers to get knocked out of my own home.
No, just one, sir.
Oh, that's right, Mr. Woodman. You were too fast for Carlton.
I was.
They started talking to Valerie, and she's not well, and please, darling girl, stop crying.
It's only natural for her to cry. Maybe she just found out her friend is dead. We couldn't keep it from her for forever.
I'm not so ill that I can't talk to people.
You leave me here with this invalid when you know very well that I think she should be hospitalized. It's for her own good.
Ever say that to me again.
I can't handle it.
I'll put you in a hospital. I'll send you to a witch child.
Ladies, stop. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I had to raise my voice.